out here. As soon as he leaves the grass, sometimes he'll do a complete U-turn and he'll say, wait a second. So yeah, feel free to follow us. Just give us about 5 feet from the back of his tail. And then when he's going in his crate, I just ask that you keep your feet still. Kind of watch.
How long do they live?
They can live to be about 60 to 80. In the wild, they don't normally make it quite that long.